Mike Board, Calgary Roughnecks. Board oversaw a Calgary team that led the NLL in scoring with 237 goals. The Roughnecks had three players in the league's top 10 for points and goal scoring. Derek Keenan, Edmonton Rush. Guiding a team built largely through the draft, Keenan's Rush squad allowed a league-low 157 goals while finishing second with 220 goals scored. The Rush had two players finish in the top five of rookie scoring. Curt Styres, Rochester Knighthawks. GM and owner, Styres' squad captured their third straight NLL title with a 14-4 regular season record. In 2014, Rochester boasted two players in the league's top five for scoring, including the league's overall top scorer.